Election Day, Texas! Good morning, Texas. It is Election Day, Tuesday, November 7th. I'm Candace Quarles. Every single vote matters, and I hope that you have already gotten out to vote. If not, it's not too late, 7 a.m. to 7 p.m., but there are 7 constitutional amendments, and we need you to read up on it and exercise your right to vote. You may bring your voter's guide, your legal women voter's guide, into the voting booth. In 1995, Texas law prohibited the use of printed materials inside the voting booth, and then it was ruled unconstitutional. So you may bring your legal women voter's guide in the voting booth. Prop 1, ad valorem taxation. Prop 3, limiting the service of office holders. Prop 4, constitutional amendment authorizing the legislature to require a court to provide notice to the Attorney General of a challenge to the constitutionality of a state statute and authorizing the legislature to provide a waiting period before the court may enter a judgment holding the state unconstitutional. Yeah, I don't know about that one. That seems like a little much. Prop 7, prizes by financial institutions. I'm Candace Quarles. I am bringing more information to you. I hope that you enjoyed this, and please get out the vote Tuesday, November 7th from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Thank you.
So I voted. That's it. Got my sticker. Takes less than 2 minutes to go vote.